Can you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Rihanna. I'm the floor manager on the matches.
Hello, I'm Evelyn. I'm from Dalen. It's near about here, the Hof van Saxen.
Okay. I'm Yoko Yamazaki, Japan team's manager.
I'm Rowena Drents, from the Netherlands.
I'm Yvonne Lois from Duiven.
Joni Nielsen, Scotland physio.
I'm Maggie Terwitt, one of the volunteers here.
What is it like living between all those men?
It's okay.
I know that they take longer than me in the shower and they're a bit lazy and a bit laid back, so I have to kind of get them going in the morning, but it's good, yeah.
It feels great because they're treating me well, they're nice to me, it's good.
And do you have a favorite guy around the park?
I like the Ukrainian number 9. He's adorable. Yeah.
I like the American player with the hairy beard.
I run number 7.
Well, there are some favorite guys, but I can't say which one. Just some guys that I say, well, that's nice. You have a little bit more contact with.
Well, I was struggling a little bit with that one until someone reminded me that's easy. That's my son.
Who's your son again?
Jamie Terwitt, who plays for the Scottish team.
Well, there's a very little guy from Japan. I think he's very cute.
And have any of the men already tried to seduce you?
No. I hope you're clear.
They're behaving.
Everyone's behaving, yes. You know, the boys a bit rowdy sometimes, but yeah, everyone's behaving.
No.
No, they didn't. Because I can be their mom. of most of the players.
Wait a minute, think about this one. It's all part of the fun, it's all good laugh. We have good fun as well. A few of them I'm still trying to work out if they're single or if they're joking. And one of them is in trouble. If he, as we call it in Scotland, the WHT disease, the wandering hand trouble disease.
Really? What did he do?
I'm not going into detail.